I thought it'd be a great idea to add a little shop gym so we can get our asses in shape for race season and just in general. Terrible idea.
Come on, Mark. Last cover now.
Milestone.
Just got Mikey's first crash under his belt. He survived. Took a little low side. Out here at Milestone. Get it.
Fucking pissing oil.
Shredding. Out here testing out this fairing on the rig and then the new rubber mount sporty with Taylor. What do you think?
I can't wait to go 169 miles an hour on it.
169. Time to throw some dirt tires on the new rubber mount and we're gonna go shredding hills. Today we're going to Gavilan. We gotta put these on first so he can ride this and not eat shit. Fresh rubber. What do you think? That's burnouts, dog. It's like two peas in a pod. Today we're cruising out in Gavilan Hills. About to shred some hills. Eat some pretzels, drink some beers. I'm Taylor. Drag the front end over.
Drag the front end over. Come on, fuck a bitch. At least these bikes are light, you know?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
To the top of the mountain. What do you think about hill climbing sporties?
Oh, that's great. You don't a lot of power.
You don't sound too enthusiast.
Oh,
Got that new kickstand. Shit, spring fell off. She's a rock.
Five gallons of Coke syrup. Coke boys. Spray this shit on the ground. We got a racetrack.
Getting a little Mama Tried practice track going.
I've been wanting to stick to the Dr. Pepper. Like three rocks.
Track's getting good or what?
It's good. It's drying up nice.
How's that brake?
Non-existent.